strange. There are pieces here that shouldn't be found together. Very strange. The time periods are completely at odds. In any case, an investigation for another day. Let's continue with our present task.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Sometimes I forget the kind of being our Sith Emperor really wants. Without the Force, these mechanisms simply wouldn't function. Down your spine, too.
Resist! By order of the Imperial Reclamation Service. I've identified one more sample to excavate.
Return to camp before any of these pieces are damaged. Haven't been on an excavation quite this thrilling since my old master vanished. Never a dull moment when it comes to Sith archaeology, you know. You were a great help. These specimens should be more than enough to conduct the necessary tests. So, this alliance of yours, it requires individuals of learning and conviction? You're a colleague of Dr. Juvard Ogarob. That's wonderful news. I couldn't ask for a better engineering consultant. I'll begin preparations to depart the Yavin system forthwith. Exciting times lay ahead.
Share my gratitude over your recent recruitment of Talos Drellick and commend your insight. In truth, we have sorely needed an individual more specialized in ancient knowledge and the more force-oriented technologies. Sadly, my genius lies elsewhere, and as these types of technologies form the foundation of so much within the Eternal Empire, it has been a consistent stumbling block for us. However, Dr. Drellick's insights have already started to break down these barriers to our progress, and I delight to imagine the inevitable breakthroughs that will soon follow. In fact, he was just speaking to me about the thesis for his doctorate, an in-depth analysis of an ancient race known as the Dashad. Fascinating work. Apparently, these creatures could siphon and consume Force essence. Imagine what might result if the mechanisms behind this ability could be properly researched and understood. Could we create some sort of fixed or even portable biotechnological platform? Some sort of force dampening or consuming field, or perhaps an explosive or warhead-like delivery platform? The possibilities, so myriad it is dizzying. I must be alone with my thoughts. Such inspiration must be captured. Greetings, Commander. May I help you? Very well. Thank you.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Alwagelons, Mirinai, Hipja, Lesiens, Bukwa Prodale. Sawasega Walaida Unsima. Far Walais Rekidia. Panuela in smodiet kipans? In oisvi, ya aleis namanities. What was Star Wars? Habai, a suona, a ziediona. Niavetson is with Galkutskan, with Jant in Honai. Seldon, Sikia de Gai. Wells Fort, Kawadida, sick from towns! Paulos, ya Silvanos, ya tem, Nilioson, Lagninian, Gudatin. Kiba is miss, so keep Nick, Nepataisivo, Atakains, ya Fortinian. Nepatai for Wesedan, swear in Akadidi. In a lie, Matai, Gras we pindai, be Matai war pass in a lie or pusbunyai. Seek like Kariataja, while Dunafniata Kardita. On Sinandul, ya ustion hands all fries chipnion no diabolus, of Stopfiara. Ungasibuana, ya pestilos frohianicius. Yappe, yakka, yappe. Me malanu is with bitumai, ingatea kapau. Idai jai no pai, dogagundi, gawandi deye. Me malanu is with bitumai, ingatea kapau. Yens with pai, tarbiom ixkumo. Ip atagida, melasriwama. Warts in Emerenai, se Gaturiada! Unte pata kipiono, e alais virienna! Se inari galaun binai, warpons ya ufor in Balpia. Ne pate ufor imujesadan, warem de kadei, ak ya saula dais. Idrigios do bien marida. Aina Pidion!
Most likely idle legend, but this Deshad, a creature that can consume Force essence? This is groundbreaking. I wish greatly to better understand this process, but for his part, the Deshad is being uncooperative. He will occasionally tolerate some cursory examination, but attempts at more in-depth analysis result in violent threats of surprising detail and specificity. Relatedly, he has a stunningly detailed grasp of Hutt anatomy. But I will not be deterred. The potential advances of understanding are too great to give up. Think of the possibilities. Perhaps we could bribe him with a treat of sorts. Do you suppose you could convince Sana Ray to part with one of her trainees? One of the less promising ones, of course. I unfortunately agree with your assessment. A pity. Sometimes truly worthwhile art requires some sacrifice. Ah, I shall think of some other solution.
Fly safe.
Nobody better mess with us now. Thanks. Hey, thanks. Hey, thanks. Wow, I love it. Hey, thanks. This is great, thanks. This is great, thanks. Thanks.
Thank you.
Cheese, Kolishka Changa, Bumpa Conchica, Chihos Maktelia, Mukili Maklun Kinit at Ambumpa Poshuda. Bedwana, Ubakili Watabunka, Tonko Pakotaloda. Wama Ota Jakoga Hutapawa, Tobumpa Wula. Kukle duchosi nawi, kuchusa yomata ci pompota. Makoto no pachungi, fagota ji otto india.
Thank you. Got supply runs stopping through Kashyyyk already, Commander. Plus some reliable muscle that's gonna chuck this one up is a big win.
Repeat subsection 8 of Article 446 of the Emergency Powers Act.
Like I read any of that.
You'll have plenty of time to in solitary confinement. You'll stay there until you can recite every regulation by heart.
Oh, yeah?
Your next violation earns you a firing squad. Understand?
Okay, okay. I'll get you.
Report to Provost Decker for processing. Get out of here. This is Republic Sovereign Territory per the McKeb Treaty. Diplomatic envoys require proper authorization. Vacate immediately. That would be me. Provost Marshal Fidelton Rusk, Dead Man's Legion. What's this about? I heard he retired. You're telling me he's out with you and fighting Zakul? That's a better use for a leader of his caliber. But it doesn't change the facts. Chancellor Maiden has deployed the Dead Man's Legion to suppress a gang war for our Hutt allies. I can't entertain any appeals to take my army elsewhere until we've mopped up here. That would boost operational efficiency considerably. The less time this lot spends on Nashada, the better. Our objective is to root out fugitives of the Black Sun Syndicate that fled Coruscant and establish themselves here. I need intelligence about their workings. Aside from wandering the worst parts of town and shaking things up, we've got very little to go on. Getting our hands on information from Black Sun members themselves would be the most useful. But working underworld connections could be a force multiplier. If all else fails, we may have to rely on securing illicit goods to grease some palms. This will continue to act as my base of operations until our campaign is complete. Bring anything you find here. I have four. Your contacts are good. This will be a huge help. Stay the course. We're close. Stay the course.
going to haunt you. Nobody better mess with us now.
Thank you.
better check I still have all my parts. You scare me?
Close. I can feel it. We just need to find the weak link that'll bring it all down. These are helpful. Thanks to you, I have units across Nar Shaddaa waiting to move on Black Sun's holdings. The icing on the cake? We've learned where their kingpin runs the entire operation. Final preparation is underway. I'm pulling together my strongest squads for a raid on the Black Sun headquarters. I thought you might feel that way. Even among criminals, Black Sun has a reputation for extreme brutality. We don't know their numbers, but we can count on them being well fortified and bloodthirsty. This bunch seems to make up for it with enthusiasm. We should be prepared to deploy any minute now. You ready? Rally up, Deadmen! Operation Sunset is underway.
All right. them spineless huts come knocking, that's for sure. Some shifty-looking twerp and the wimpiest posse I ever seen.
Matches the description. The file says this one escaped from Bell Savis. So whatever he did to get in there is probably as sick as what he did to get out.
The best bits ain't written in anything but blood. Imps think all that bow and scrape of the Sith means you ain't gotta be scared of us street types. You wanna bend your knees so bad, may as well break them. That ain't how we roll! Black Sun ain't gonna be hitched to your little chain gang. You bust in on my turf, put some of my boys in the dirt, and say you want a deal? One way to get my attention.
What are you doing? We have the target surrounded, and my troops are waiting for the all clear to take his operation apart. You should have brought this up before the operation was underway.
I ain't interested in your ball and chain act. Got something worth saying, spit it out. Causing plenty of damage here. And I ain't gotta listen to nobody trying to give me orders. Bet those Akulans put up a better fight than the slugs of these wimps. All right, Runt. You give me something to keep me busy, I don't put much thought into killing you.
This is a bad call. They can back out of the turf war here, but the Republic isn't gonna deal with an organization that supports Black Sun. Victory at any cost. If you think this is necessary, then fine. He has to give the order to withdraw, and my forces make sure they follow through.
Listen up, Cutters! We're done kicking the tar out of these wussy huts. Got me a better idea where to grab us some turf. Load up and grab us some ships. We're rolling soon as I wrap up some business. There. Happy, Blue Boy?
Let me be crystal clear. If you try anything, the massacre is going to be on your hands.
Dunno. Massacre sounds like my kind of party. Yeah, they'll get theirs once you tell me where to take my crew. Now get out of my place. Gotta do some packing.
I need to issue my report to command. We should return to headquarters. I have to wonder if that was your plan all along. You certainly read that Hauk like a book. My predictions for that engagement ending in a peaceful resolution were negligible. I can't help but feel like it's delaying the inevitable. Fair. But when the vermin scatter, they'll be harder to root out. It's moot now anyway. You made your call. I'll be in touch after things are shored up here. The Legion will need a new objective, and I'm willing to hear what you're after. Won't be a dull briefing then. Rally up soon.
was just reading up on your newest recruit, Rusk. Excellent job in bringing him in. A brilliant soldier, according to his records. First to volunteer for impossible missions, and somehow always gets the job done. He's certainly no stranger to being in the thick of it on the front line, or even behind it a lot of the time. His units have had high casualty rates. Noted. Maybe we set him up as an officer and have him train some of our better volunteers. Apply his experience without risking his battlefield decision-making. At any rate, I should get back to it, Commander. Just wanted to say good job on this one.
Got to admit, I'm a little on the fence about this last one. I've worked with his type before, and it can go real wrong, real fast. Take it from a smuggler with experience. Sometimes it's better just to shoot him before they have a chance to give you grief. I mean, sure, he's got the Black Sun wrapped around his finger. Which is great. We've got access to their muscle, territory, and contacts, which will let us run some jobs through them where they're strongest, covering our own tracks better. And maybe I could have him watch over our riskier runs. Nobody in their right mind would mess with him. Even if they tried, he'd just rip them apart. Know what? I take it all back. Maybe he'll wind up being more use than he is trouble. I just need to be real careful he doesn't get too bored.
To stretch the old legs. All better. Hey, thanks. Good to go.
Still no word from Shaft 12. Atmospherics are bad. Maybe...
Keep trying them. Just keep trying. I'm not losing anyone else out there. Are you military? Please tell me you aren't with that killer. Just you? Nope, never mind. I'm sure you know what you're doing. Things were going well, more or less, until a few weeks ago. Stopped getting word from a few of our camps. Then we started finding the bodies. Hacked to pieces. Nothing else touched. His only motive seems to be to hurt us. It started around the time we broke ground on Shaft 16. Probably a coincidence, but Maybe there's something there we don't know about. I'll mark Shaft 16 on your map. Please be careful. This guy won't...
Anyone out there? We can't reach base. Oh, I...
All better.
Thank you.
good to go.
No, please!
Their weakness only offers further insult. I must kill them.
Don't let him. Please! I'm begging!
Quiet! That is so.
My father's bones lay cast aside. His face adorns a mantle. No Kalish could call him God now.
That is all they can pay with. Their blood is the only offering that will slake my father's vengeance. Enshrined with their bones, his godhood may be restored. A temple for his veneration.
Yes, yes! Headquarters would have to agree to it. It would be a nightmare for them if this got out.
Do not speak again. Make my father whole and return him to a place befitting a god. Your lives depend on it. My father will know peace again, soon. Why are you here? You seek to command me. You must make me kneel. I will give you a warrior's death.
You're good to go.
Zalek, you may command me.
Stars, it's over. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I thought we were dead. Believe me, headquarters is gonna get an earful about this. I'll never even dig near an old campsite again. Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Zalik has arrived. Thank you for your assistance. He speaks little, though his skills are considerable. His assistance will strengthen us. Greetings, Commander.
For how to pull your is the motto, she got to whoopy whoopy.
Godva, can you see the Lee Wayne as in well as a candle in?
Huna Kaba Huna! Fatula qua, or no to do pita?
Job body cast for underlay. Kinesi Billy Wayne as in well as a candle in. Utini, a key bana, Diana Baba Cobra. Zomblaba Nagazi, Lavana Zonomina, at the window tonight. Obligondo key to Baba Kawami. Chikua Ibana, he let us lose a domino lumi. So Yamayuka Nikiti Dosanti. Ashuna Chini. Godva, can you see Billy Wayne as in well as a candle in? Ujaka Lopo, Juvaraka Wananabi. Chakosa, Bifanete, Mambe Nenga Uti. Obligondo key to Baba Kawami.
This one holo.
better. All better. All better. You're good to go. Thank you.
job of the cat. Homely. Zump. What? God, quabba yin so yam. Laika. God, va kinesi beli wenezi quabba yin so yam ayuka. Nagwazi nigo nigaka ngo putabada. Keri otoba. Ayata suta un tit. Ngo put.
Is confirmed.
You're good to go.
Nobody better mess with us now.
gacha, pakula gacha. Loria mi poltesco yoho. Not a chain. King apitasani.
All better. You're good to go.
Thank you. nobody better mess with us now.
Thank you.
Tsunumuna Akawino tonight. Ibara Parupa Suka Shinia Payas Hutini. Mo Gutuni Ompi Bedwana, Nipopo Chopauma. Kwabaginso Yamayuka Nikito Sanki. Elizy Isley, Nitin Mimini.
Are you calling from a bathroom? I mean, I felt that we should speak soon. I'd hoped sooner. That's great. Wait, you didn't open it, did you? Don't open it!
Kwabaginso Yamayuka Nikito Sanki.
Don't open it. I won't pay otherwise.
Obligando Kito Babakawami.
What? Okay, okay, fine. Just get it back to me soon, unopened. And don't think I won't know. I'm a Jedi.
Uchakalopo, Juvarakawananabi. Kursa Bantululu Tenga. Okohama Susi Hululu. Riwatini Aruba. Chakosa Niete Baba Yarafara. Ibana Perke. Felizi Isley, Nitin Mimini. Chakosa Bifanete Mambe Nenga Unti. Go Pudaba Dalva, no more confess Govami.
Jawa bounty hunter. Never thought I'd see the day. He's not exactly fearless, but Blizz is hands down 10 times braver than any Jawa I've ever seen. Little guy really knows his stuff when it comes to a firefight, too. Full custom hardware as good as anything credits could buy. Nobody who looked at him would ever guess what's coming. I'd be happy just having him watch over our riskier jobs, but he's got all kinds of friends and contacts with other Jawas. Connections we can never make on our own. Takes a lot to impress me, Command.
You come when I am most troubled, as predicted. My eyes seek those who would aid you to interpret my own visions. It seeds doubt. It is so. I have seen a man. He glistens in the light, but finds himself in darkness. His eyes are wide, set in two directions. He walks between them, mired, unable to move on. The Shining Man is part of the past. The man who glistens is of the future.
Jojo Muna Opa! Tandos Pita Shanera Pisa Pisa Oko? Godva Kinizi Beliwe Nezin Welezek Handalenu. Go Putava Dalva Noma Confesco Vami. Kimina Nihala Neza Nimba Nihala Kamanahana. Zomblaba Nagazi Labena Zonumina Akawinu tonight. Kwabaginso Yamayuka Nikito Sanki. Kimina Nihala Neza Nimba Nihala Kamanahana.
Commander, when a mystic sees, this is not unexpected of outsiders. An interesting interpretation. I must think upon this further.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Didn't I tell you I was busy? I haven't got any more work. Hey, I don't have a price on my head, do I? Alien filth, I can understand not getting the message, but you should mind a Sith's wishes. Why do you bother Lord Struction? Of course it did. You would be wise to grovel before me, but later. I'm busy right now, so...
Niki chura para da gajuta!
Yes, sir. Don't let the lack of ears fool you. I'm hanging on every word.
Opasi kurusa, migna chipra mushi! Can we accent with durami in nanasnuki?
Wait, hold on. Let's rewind back before the Jawa's insensitivity toward the moisture dependent. This shining man, someone important? Respected? Oh, when you put it like that, it sounds pretty important. It's just, I'm thinking, what if destiny is finally knocking? Like, it's been at the wrong doors for years, and by the time it reaches yours, nobody's really expecting an answer. I was just about to give up on getting trained again. Then you show up. You ever consider maybe I'm supposed to show you who you're looking for? Like some mystic guide. I should take you to my master.
Okaz bebuza greta dalla toto finde. Amfu handa idini weni bedrum.
He's not far. You won't regret this. I swear on my Jedi honor.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Master! You around? I brought somebody to meet you. They aren't here to sell you anything. You aren't here to sell anything, right? They're on a genuine vision quest, and I was in it. Maybe. So we came right here.
Oh. When is the last time you had company that didn't involve a transaction of some sort? Well, just make yourselves at home since you're disturbing my meditations. What's this nonsense about a vision quest?
Fascinating.
Is this what you've been doing instead of that trial I gave you?
Well, when I tried that thing you were showing me, the owner thought I was robbing him. So, at that point, to make the best of it, I did.
Gus, did you get my Teresian ale? Oh, this isn't even my brand. Go try again. You won't find many average Jedi retiring on Nar Shaddaa. He was supposed to use a simple mind trick for a discount at the corner store. Harmless enough, I thought.
I'll get it next time, and the Teresian ale too.
You'll go make my favorite meditation juice while I have a word with our guest.
I'll go make your favorite meditation juice while you have a word with our guest.
What's your interest in my would-be protégé? Nar Shaddaa's only kind stranger. He's halfway useful to me, as he is. You can't just up and take him. Let's make a little wager. You perform the minor miracle of teaching Gus the ways of the Force, you can ask me any favor you like. Oh well. Maybe you should shut your trap then.
Gus!
Where's that drink?
Sorry, Master. I, had to test the recipe. But fifth time's the charm.
Your friend has taken an active interest in your training. Now, Why don't you both run along and fetch me my Teresian ale? Here are a few credits. Treat yourself to one of those urchin rolls you like.
Oh, Master, you shouldn't. This is only half.
I know.
Select an available travel route.
Okay, I think I'm still allowed into this one. I guess you should wait out here. Maybe cross your fingers. Duck preemptively. The old Langustuno charm is a force I can handle. Here I go. I don't know what happened. I thought we were really bonding over the last Hutball playoff, but Frog Dog Solidarity stops at free samples. I think there's another place we can try nearby. Maybe Rotworm fans are more generous. This is the place. Dumpier than I remember. I probably shouldn't say that out loud. The owner probably doesn't get a lot of compliments. Maybe I should lead with that and see where it goes.
I was hoping for a greater vote of confidence. Tacit approval is a step up, though. Okay, Gus. Just act natural. I never knew running a dumpy shack could be so complicated. You know, there's hut-mandated shabbiness zoning. Before you ask, no. But the gentle letdown is a first. Come on, there's more than one place I can try. Time's the charm. That's what people who aren't me say anyway. You're pretty good luck. I haven't been kicked out once. It's a sort of a defense mechanism. Until I put my foot in my mouth. Time to shine. I did it! I really did it! I'm mostly certain. Beyond a reasonable doubt. When the clerk smiled, I just knew what to do. We got to talking about how good the urchin is, and we both hadn't eaten all night. So I say you should have one, and then she says you should have one, and hands it to me, so we split it, and I got the Teresian ale. I guess I have. I can't wait to show my master!
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Godva, kinesi beliwe nezin, wala ze kandaleno. Hamfu handa idini weni wadrum.
Oh, he doesn't like to be disturbed when he goes out for meditation. Sometimes he's gone for days. He says I'm not ready to join him.
Mamba o wasasuga kumana galiaso?
Thank you.
Bangus to know, I come to this place daily to pursue inner peace and tranquility, and not through you.
But Master, I did it. I used the Force. It was a... Oh, right. I got the right brand this time. 2 for 1.
Well done. Figured it out, did you? There are many ways to stifle a talent. I've seen more than I ever cared to. I bought you a little present in honor of your becoming my Padawan. 3 bottles of driftwood-aged Calamari Zinfar, on reserve in the VIP lounge.
Really? Oh, Master, you shouldn't. Sorry I couldn't say that with a straight face. Thank you!
All you need to do is apply what you've learned on that Nikto bouncer barring your entrance. Now that you're all warmed up, it should be trivial. Birds of a feather. Idiots like his old master turn gold into dross. Moderation and thinking for themselves is too difficult, so they embrace rigidity and absolutism instead of trying to find true balance for themselves. Ha! Who said I was a master? I was never even knighted. Call me Isaac, if you must. I believe I owe you a favor. I'll entertain the idea of cooperating with you from time to time, but I'm staying right here. Gus knows how to contact me. I want you to take Gus. There's only so much he can learn here, or from me. He's got a lot of catching up to do. I won't be far, of course. He is my Padawan. Let the lad enjoy his evening. He's earned it. Oh, and be careful out there. Even with all you've seen, you have no idea what you're getting into.
Unconventional Jedi. The Jedi embrace the Force through focus, calmness, and clarity. Emotions are an obstacle. Gus does not follow their path. Some Jedi might call his methods dark, but Gus is not consumed by darkness. Is it more subtle? Has Gus found a third path all his own? Gus lends unique perspective. Breath is strength to the Enclave. Now, concerning the one who trained Gus, my visions of him were strange, unclear. I felt he was seeing me through my vision somehow. It is not something I have felt before. I do not know who he is, but he is powerful. Use caution. Greetings, Commander. Good. Very well.
Riling, Unri Donatza, Dingno Bum Fry, Ramiruk Shak. Daugai, Daugai. Daino to Ubu Savu, Daino to Ubu Shapu. Unvaru Karu Taru, Maketi Momaru. Grimrega, Kautuk Chavitza, Koka Mabibum Unri. Raulum Bumsa, Sona Bangal Tink. Malta Re Plukijai, Mugravam Chilazar. Karatakara, Maga Grumsino. Chura Bozasteshi, Exugita, Yitoga Maike. Tukmonita Shororeg. Ailing, Onore Donatza, Tingno Bumfry, Ramiruk Shak. Daugai, Daugai. Daino to Ubu Savu, Daino to Ubu Shapu. Kirando amsto anziwa, yumaba arubuk vistrak. Ko na maisi, vatagramala. Parun shindai, kelmi to sing norangatuk. Odin regeka tuk-tuk. Odin's Malta reg lukijai. Mugura churabus. Daugai dau skimas.
You'll be okay, right? Please, I guess.
Uramero. Churabu daugai. Churabu. Ciao.
lovely. Oh, this is 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 lovely. How neat! Thank you! How neat! Thank you! How neat! Thank you!
Thank you. Zasteshi, Exugita, Itogamake, Tokmonita, Shororeg, Maltareg, Lukijai, Mugravam Chilazar, Karataka, Magagumsino, Churabu Zasteshi, Exugita, Itogamake, Tokmonita, Shororeg. Shapu, Grimrega, Kautok Chavitza, Koka Mabibumri, Kralum Dumsa, Sonabang Lautink, Skimas, Nani Zapa Nagfuram Sky Nimug, Unvaru Karu Taru, Makleti Momaru, Furam Nero, Tartalne Soeva Rumsek.
Niku, why bam we chotai fai lion gore sun nay lam sayo? Niku, why that white chopan? Come on, me, why hey triole? Nay so fun de conga neva eak nanimatan. I say, did you go and niku was? Don Voskaloren Kyotavoka, Choke Duman Dupladen, Bon Hijeple Sionigolam, Komiku, why bam, we chotai fai, lion gore, sun nay lam, sayo. La tutsin of food com, Nego wabon diaroi, Contas of all fat bankap. Huavaska. Bam kin kungham trom wan lao, the chao troksha. Nei so fun de ko nga neiva ei ak nagnan nimatan.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
anything you say, Master. Jiffy, if you change your mind. You can't die, Master. I'd never recover.
Thank you.
Go away, that boy, Chakana. Go nick nazo.
To see customers. Can I get you anything? Feel free to browse.
Musu tu eg non gushele seguru, u jure pensu sensta. Uju num sab tutub, guzu aga, nuesca num scabala. Ulku ulta mete judier fel pusuna jormulu, u caleg. bude waralu ful kuleg ukunet ugustama akukuzadu. Jonu luganda lamudu odada justakun. Uwata male subuzu vuzu jemuja dul lunu. Zakazag urgelu kwalkunkas urtumul nula uma. Kul metatos bal kuruktaka mun abakulenke wanda. Gwandu vuzed nebzepsi unkwetzo luzutu otsulu metao. Rugel afna mul konfu esez kwenu unsu sposu. Kuverunu l'horizon gal ruvel azon ujedet utumuta. Ulku ulda mete judir felpusuna jormulu o kaleg. Pruvata galgurs sukaratu taz del sabik muzu marruf. Ulku ulda mete judir felpusuna jormulu o kaleg. Zakazag urgelu kwalkunkas urtumu nula uma. Uwata male subuzu vuzu jemurja dul lunu.
Sues unda metula uwa yoxede. Uwa tamale subuzu vuzu jemurja dul. Kuverunu l'horizon gal ruvel. Lu ujut jonulu en sues unda metruvata galgurs sukaratu tazdel. Posto jut ornu lumak. Uwa. La Zawar. Lazatu mun zu warabuld. Pruvata galgurs sukaratu taz de sevet mujonulu.
This is unexpected. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This should help.
Thank you.
Unu l'horizon gal ruvel azon u jedet utumuta. Uju num sab tutjub guzu aga nuesca num scabala. Warabuld statud dun un mod.
Thank you.
Musu tueg non gushele sigru, u jurepensu sensta. Tutonek de junumen mrgufa. Ulku ulta mete judier fel pusuna jormulu o kaleg. Enswez unda metula uwa uxede. Rugel afna mul konfu eses kwenu unsu sposu.
Thank you. canceled. I didn't get cast on I glob on pinky soup. Get cast extended, let's say. Get my jump room.
Greetings, Commander. May I help you? Excellent. Very well.
Welcome back. Everything's up. Acknowledge. We'll be right back.